To replace the interior vertical bulb, open the door, grasp the bulb, and rotate it 90 degrees to loosen it. Remove the lamp shield and end caps from the bulb. Place the new bulb into the shield and place the end caps onto the new bulb. Align the pins at the end of the bulb with the slots in the socket and rotate the bulb 90 degrees to lock it into place.